Okay, welcome back. I looked at the settings, and apparently you can change the language of the game. So we're gonna see if it will do spoken English. Obviously, that would be good for me because then I'll miss less, and you guys won't have to read all the freaking subtitles along with me. But we'll see how that goes. Okay, fuck it. I needed to find the shrine again and turn in this doll quest.
What kind of doll are we looking for?
It's a traditional Japanese doll. It belonged to my sister.
That doll must be something inside it. We should be able to track its residual energy.
Wow. KK sounds really different in English.
Please do something about that cursed doll.
Oh, come on!
Please.
We did! Motherfucker. That quest's broken. Oh well. Alright, well, we'll have to figure out what our next thing will be. All right, well, I see that I still can't read the Tanuki's, or the Tanuki's still not in English. Well, why would it be? It's a raccoon. I'm sure the cats won't be reading dialogue out in English either, which is fine. Did I find anything else for you? I don't think I did. Can't do that. Let's go see what that is. Find place with lots of water. What exactly am I supposed to do that? Those guys are really annoying. Anything I want for 25 skill? Spectral vision boost. Fly longer. Thank you. That might be a thing to look into. I don't know that I want it right this second, though. Go look back over here. Increased fire rate. Slots. I like more slots. Alright.
I feel like I could take on the world.
Apparently that's me petting the cat. I get the creeps sitting under the cherry bloom trees, which is still nice and cozy, but not anymore. I wouldn't hang around here if I were you. Fair enough. How the hell was I ever going to get over there? I already did that one. Did that one. That's what those are. Thank you.
place is kind of creepy.
Like everywhere right now. Don't let it get to you.
Crap!
It's the Hanaka sand knife again. What it's doing here and not a school bathroom, I don't know. Okay, that sucks. Thank you.
defense!
Oh, fuck you. All right, before I continue in this place, I gotta go find a phone booth and clear out my souls.
You're getting tougher by the minute.
Okay. I'm gonna come back out of here. Well, that was not where I thought I was going, but that's fine. What's in the underground? That's awesome. Can't say the same for myself. I've gotten zilched in today. Well, I went to the store, but...
One step at a time.
Not much. So I figured out how to turn on English language. So we should at least be able to understand what people are saying for the most part now. Without having to read subs, which, you know, the subs was kind of a cool idea, but it does kind of get in the way of the gameplay. Oh shit, she fell off.
Hey, want me to teach you some new skills? The way you are now, I bet you can handle it.
Yeah, not right this second. There's...
Again. Yeah, this place is a freaking death trap. I will give you that.
I can't do this for long.
God, crap. Okay. Well, fuck me, now what?
this. Well, I guess I can't go up here. Okay. Damn. Must be some other way to get there. As far as I can go. Okay, I don't know what this got me. As far as I can tell, nada. Nobody to cleanse up here. Gotta get a view of the city. Cleansers right there. But up here, there doesn't appear to be anything I can do.
Ah! Crap! I almost made it. But almost doesn't count.
Use my powers. They'll let you see things the naked eye can't.
Looks like a construction site.
I sense something. Let's take a look around.
You know, after all the Japanese, the voices just don't sound right at all.
Torii Gate. I'll cleanse it.
This is also a place where water is gathering.
Let go!
Give me your right hand!
Thanks.
Save it. Here it comes!
Crap!
Sweating bullets. Got us through that just fine.
Guess you kind of helped. Wonder what this is.
Sarcokidogu. A kind of earthenware humanoid statue produced during Japanese Jomon period. I bet that's something the cat wants. Ow, fuck. Okay, note to self. Don't do that ever again.
Feeling a lot of power from this.
Water weaving. Water weaving is an attack with aquatic blades that strike a wide area, making them deadly at close range. Charging the attack will launch a wave that cuts through the visitors.
All right. The fog in this area is lifted. Let's get to Kagerie.
should be safe now.
Go to the South Station exit. That's where the entrance to Kagerie is. That'll do it.
Yeah, sure, I'm interested in the work. What up? Well, I got one of them. Oh, I see. Whoops.
Thank you. even better.
Yeah, let me get right on that.
What's with him?
Careful. I think he might be stronger than the others.
Religion, huh?
At times like this? Yeah.
Hey, how about a discount? Man, what don't they have here?
Well, there's a lot they don't have here, apparently. Okay, somebody's just texting me non-stop. Whatever. Alright. Let's see. Jesus. You fucking people. Go get a life.
You're okay now. Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
Okay, that's locked. No, that's close. Am I supposed to be able to get in here? I'm not sure.
Here we go again.
No people, no trains. This place is a ghost town now.
Everything's a ghost town now. Are you fucking kidding me?
Back out! You can't survive this!
Well, that's annoying. There's a tanuki right there. But I can't get close enough to tell him to go find his buddies.
Not get lost in this place.
I stopped using trains, so it's no problem for me anymore.
What's this?
A portable cassette player, a device that plays music recorded onto cassette tapes and is small enough to be carried around. Really? The days when people don't know what a cassette player is. Boy, do I feel old. Was I supposed to be doing something in here? Because if I was, I don't know what. No idea. Okay, I don't know what that was all about, but wasn't shit to be able to do in there, so guess that's done. For whatever that's worth.
Leave it to a pro.
Oh crap.
Crap.
Motherfucker.
Thank you. I really wish I didn't have to do this. Gotta save more of them.
God damn. Motherfuckers need to calm down and quit doing group chat. Thank you.
Watch yourself!
Now what? Let's go see what we got for the main mission out this way.
Okay now.
I don't know about that, but better off probably. Hey. Sorry, bro. Keep an eye out.
Not much point redeveloping with Tokyo like this.
Damn it. I guess I'm wrong button to block. God damn it.
Okay, that did it.
But it doesn't have to be this way. Oh, vagrant souls, heed my call and forsake your corporeal shells. Come and gather unto me.
You might not believe this, but a long time ago, this area used to be called Kappa Swamp. They sometimes find bodies around here, and then everybody just blame it on a kappa.
Okay.
I don't know if swanky is the right word.
Thank you.
私たちと一緒に富士屋マートで働きませんか？富士屋マートはあなたの情熱を求めています。
Don't waste all our makeup.
Yeah, yeah.
We ain't getting whatever's there. That shit's off in the fog. If I knew how to lure out a cop, I would, but apparently that's beyond me right now.
Probably took your sheet of Kodama. Don't mess with Kappa. I'll get it, don't worry. Any more cukes?
Yeah, here.
Good. That's how we'll lure it out.
What do we do now?
Stay hidden and wait until it's eating. When it's distracted, we move in. Can't rush it. Use spectral vision to track its movements.
Oh yeah, derp.
Yeah. Now sneak up to it, quietly.
God damn it!
Crap! We lost it.
We lost it because my shit's not working. What the hell?
Papa, what do we do now?
Stay hidden and wait until it's eating. When it's distracted, we move in. Can't rush it. Use spectral vision to track its movements. Yeah. Now sneak up to it, quietly.
Ah!
For far, far too long, we have been shackled inside our own bodies.
Got your Shiri Kodama, kid. Can move again, right?
Indeed. The
flower.
Don't mess with yokai from now on, okay?
I won't! Thanks, sister!
As things stand, our souls are slaves to...
Big old softy.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, vagrant souls, heed my call and forsake your corporeal shells. Come and gather unto me.
Hey, get ready to fight. It looks like this elevator still works.
I have no idea where to go to. Apparently I should have gone to the 8th floor.
Watch yourself! I feel something bad. Real bad. Brutal.
Okay, that did it.
Karaoke membership app, special offer today only. Somebody must have stepped on a cord. Show the screen and get 10% off. Members get extra savings. Sign up today during our special campaign. For valid September 1st to December 1st. 10% discount will be issued via app. Your one-stop karaoke parties and buffets. Resonance. Oh boy.
Thank you.
again.
Just like that. If you see anything unusual, use my powers to check it out. On to the next thing. Be something in that shrine. Go check it out.
We're still gonna get cursed.
like turned a whole fucking district of a major metropolitan city into a fucking ghost suicide town. What were you expecting? An end? There's gonna be millions of people. We only have to worry about 100,000 of the fuckers.
This
portrait of a spirit, a hanging scroll depicting a spirit. This type of art became widespread phenomena during the Edo period. Okay. Stun talismans. Stun talismans immobilize nearby visitors with their within their range for a short period of time when thrown. However, certain powerful visitors are immune to this effect, so be cautious when using them.
Talismans. These will come in handy. Try out one of those talismans. Good. Be sure to use them wisely. Get to the Kageri observation deck.
Fucking
we can
hell.
Figure out the lay of the land. Get a better idea of our situation.
I don't like those scissors, ladies. They're mean. Very, very mean.
Climb up from the outside. Keep your eyes peeled for anything useful.
Thanks.
This area's really changed a lot, huh?
No idea. I never saw how it was before.
So hard to talk to kids.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
Sure, kid.
Crap!
God damn it.
Things should be good for now.
It's a shame I can't do more with fire. But I just never fucking find fire.
Let's hustle out of here.
More company come in.
Oh, motherfucker.
Good moves there, kid.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate the lift. Definitely think I need to work on getting more energy. No, that wasn't it. No. Perfect blocks. That's not useful. Fuck. That's problematic. Tend to use this one more. Okay, I'll take a hit point boost off of core extraction, that's not bad.
Good. Back to work.
I see him. But I can't get those spirits. Damn it.
Another one down.
Wow, okay. I'll take it. Hell's it staying at? I must have to go inside to get that. Tabby! Stop it! Alright, well, I guess I'm not going in that way.
Something over there.
The prayer beads tab of the inventory menu has been unlocked. First, try equipping the set of prayer beads you just found. Okay.
That'll work.
Makes my elemental attack with wind better, okay.
Hey, look pretty good on you.
Yeah.
Good. Now to look around the city.
They've got those tourist binoculars. Let's use those.
Make sure nothing's gonna walk up behind us first. Oh. Get bread. What the hell am I looking for? Page up and page down to zoom. All right.
Thinking about your accident?
I did almost die.
Oh no, you did die.
There he is.
It's the guy we lost before.
It's like we're going into the underground.
He went underground.
Maybe they're operating out of there.
We're not losing him again. Let's go.
All right. You want me to jump off the side? Oh, and I don't make it, bam.
Fuck. Far, far too long. We have been shackled inside our own bodies. Our very flesh is a manacle.
Somebody help me! I just got attacked by a white claw. It wrapped itself around my face. I almost suffocated.
You're not breathing. You're a spirit.
A white cloth, though? I don't think cloths do that.
It's no ordinary cloth. Not if it can mess with spirits.
Just do something about it, please! I'm afraid it'll attack me again if you
don't. Don't worry. A spirit can't die twice. But it sounds like this is something worth checking out.
Alright. Here, white cloth, white cloth, white cloth. Here, white cloth, white cloth, white cloth. I thought we already went in this one. We did already go in this one, okay. I did get distracted and missed the spirit the first time. Huh. Alright. Well, I haven't seen a white cloth yet. Did you see which way the white cloth went, perhaps? Alright, well, we'll go down. Oh, well, that might be it right there. Don't know how the hell I'm supposed to get to
there.
That.
That looks like an Eton moment. It doesn't seem like it's too worried about us. Just chase after it. Try to keep up until it stops.
Oh yeah, that shouldn't be a problem. I mean, it flies and we don't, but hey. Ugh!
Damn. Escaped. We should go back to where we started.
Oh, there's a chance it might be there. Fucking hell.
There's the Eton moment again. You have to stay on it this time.
Fuck you.
Grapple and glide to keep up.
How do I grapple and glide, motherfucker? I don't know how that works.
Looks like it hit its head. Grab it!
Save a couple of souls here. We may have to leave going underground for next time. But,
we have been shattered inside our own bodies. Our very flesh is a manacle.
There's no end to this.
The soul into grotesquery for unknown and unjust ends. Are we meant to simply accept this as things stand? Our souls are slaves to the tyranny of the flesh. But it doesn't have to be this way. Oh, vagrant souls, heed my call and forsake your corporeal shells. Come and gather unto me.
Can I not tell him where everybody is, or her, or it? I don't know. I don't know what the new pronouns are.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
You sure have a way with animals.
I don't think what I do is all that special. Hold on, Mari. Here again.
Nothing we need here. Let's go.
Okay, where did that subway entrance go? It's around here somewhere. There it is. Okay. Wait, are you kidding me? Okay. Abby, this is probably not where you want to be. Seriously? Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna stop here. Abby, I'm fixing to get up. Alright. Well, I'm gonna call it here for today. I'll be back on tomorrow, barring any weirdness. So I hope you had a good stream, and I will see you tomorrow.